Cello Sonata in D minor is the first of a projected set of 6 sonatas for various instruments, but in fact he lived to complete only 3 of them. The work dates from 1915, and it was Debussy's first sizable chamber composition since the early 1890s, when he'd written the G minor string quartet. The Cello Sonata originally had a title, Piero, Angry with the Moon, and echoes of this commedia dell'arte character can still be heard in the music, particularly in the second movement, a serenade which parodies the sound of a mandolin. The sonata has 3 movements, first a slow prologue, then the serenade, which flows directly into a fast-moving finale. To play the D minor sonata by Debussy, here now are the cellist Moray Welsh and the pianist Roger Vignoles.
Thank you. Thank you.
We've just heard a performance of the Sonata in D minor for cello and piano by Debussy, given by Moray, Welsh and Roger Vignoles.